bench. And then don't fall in love with threes. And the reason why I said that is because Rudy Gobert is in the middle. You cannot be afraid to take it to him and attack him in the paint. If you don't attack him, it's going to be a long night.
Rudy Gobert, one of the best shot blockers in the game. We're going to get a chance to see two of the best